Hey guys, it's Captain Nathan, or Nate Gaming Videos here. Hold on, this video already started horribly. Okay, that's better. Yep, we are playing Castle Miner Z. Yeah, I've gotten multiple cheat codes, too. One, I started off with a rocket launcher. The other one, I can unlock creative mode. Mason, finally, you can jump through leaves, not like Minecraft.
This is a mixture of Minecraft and Dragon Ball Z, I think.
Well, I've never seen Dragon Ball Z. I don't even know if they say this. I think it's from this. They say something like over 9,000. I'm not sure. But it looks so much more realistic. But it still blocks. Yeah, there's a lot of guns in this game.
And wood.
Yeah. You have a problem with breaking wood?
And you also get to play as your avatar.
So, my friend Mason here has never played this game. So, Mason, the stuff in your inventory, you will lose. The stuff in your hotbar, you will not. Yeah, we do have a Minecraft Let's Play. You don't need to, but you can. Just saying that. You don't need to, but you still can. I definitely don't want to go in there. Yeah. If you say Mason's a noob, I don't think he should be defended by that, because he basically is. He just bought the game a few seconds ago. We created a world, got 5 seconds into it, then we decided to make a let's play on it. Okay, so I'm sad. I just covered up Bob. No, no creepers. Don't worry.
There's dragons.
Yeah, there is dragons. But they come on very rare occasions.
Is there diamonds?
Yeah, there's diamonds. Even more rare than Minecraft. You're like following me.
This looks like
diamonds. Come on, does this hurt you?
No.
Oh. I don't know how you do that.
This?
Dragon! Yeah, that hurts. That definitely hurts. Dragon! Oh, come on, right off the bat. We literally started this world 2 seconds ago, and we already got a dragon. And no, we are not playing on Dragon Endurance.
Where is it?
I don't know, but I really hope he's not following me. Watch out! I'm just, like, sitting back watching you. Mason, we can't hurt him with pistols. That's the fire dragon, I think. Yeah, that's the fire dragon. Ow.
Wee. Another thing is you don't have to jump over blocks. Fireball.
Fine, I'll kick him. After I break this. What the heck?
And the only bad thing is they can just join whenever they want.
No. No! Oh, I just kicked you by accident. No. You get out of here. You get out of here.
Let them stay in.
Okay, I'm inviting you. Sorry about that. So many people are joining.
If you just want us to let other people join.
No, this will be by ourselves. I hate that. Because people grief all the time. Well, I do too. This guy had a whole diamond house. I thought he was a hacker, so I blew him up. Actually, eat RPG! Oh, come on, I missed.
I'm gonna tell you.
Mason, we're dead. I missed him. I tried hitting him with the RPG. Now it's broken. What the heck?
Wait, what's the missile launcher?
The RPG is the missile launcher. I only had one shot, and I missed. Woo!
What was
that?
Into the stone place, to that place.
Viewers, did you just see that? The zombie just spawned in, then, like, despawned. Drop iron, drop iron, drop iron! Dropped wood.
Hey, that's a skeleton. Do they drop stuff?
Yeah. Skeletons can be found underground with melee, above ground with long ranged. That's a no-no, buddy. I got the coal. I got it fair and square. Dragon, get away. No one likes you. Come on. You have to blow up the whole entire land. Okay, running.
This is mine. Oh, God.
Run. I know. Viewers, you can't see too. Yeah, I can't see either. I can see just as good as you can.
What are you talking
about? Safety torch.
Oh. Get in the way. Did I just get emerald? I get copper ore from a zombie. I just get copper.
This is a bad idea, but I'm creating a home really far away from the spawn point. Okay.
I just got copper ore.
Cool. No! Away from me! Oh my god, the dragon's after me! Stupid Zom-Zom.
Ooh. I killed him, yay!
I'm getting his drops. Iron. Oh my god. Yes, draw iron! Run! Run! It's the wrath of the dragon! Well, that was fun. Oh god. So yeah, oh, Mason can't hear me, I just plugged the mic out. No, get away from me, no!
You died?
Yeah.
Oh, your stuff dropped.
Cool. You can take the copper, I just want the iron. I'm getting an assault rifle so I can murder this guy. It doesn't matter. The only thing I need from that is the coal. Can I have my coal back? Or I can just have everything. No! No, you took it again! Ah!
Because
you're
going bye-bye. I'll give it back to you once you
die! Oh, no!
Ah!
I'm getting the stuff back. My stuff. Mine! Ah! The smoke is unbelievable! Woo! Yeah, it went super psycho mode with the pistol. There's one problem though. He's coming back. Run! Why is he after me? Mason, you like shot me in the head. How can you hurt me, but I can't? Or was that just the fireballs last time? You can make knives, but most of it is weapons.
Run for your life!
No, no armor. But I think the farther you get in, the more defense you have.
Oh my god, hide me!
Hide me!
Oh, no, it's behind me. No, I hate running. I still got my stuff, though. Actually, yeah, let's go in a cave. You see me?
Where are you?
Yep, I'm going in the cave! Oh my god! Get lower, get lower!
Ooh.
Ah! We both, like, double-teamed it. Yeah.
Yeah, I got it. Where's your copper? I have it, buddy. What is that stuff?
What, the, like, tan stuff?
Yeah, the thing that you're...
That's iron. Oh my god, we found gold. This is gold, but we can't mine it. No, I'm making an iron pickaxe first. So right off the bat, we are already going mining. This is what I mean by the melee skeletons. You can hear them outside.
And another thing I noticed is that you...
I've got your back! Before I lose all of this stuff, I'm gonna put that away.
I found lava. Iron! Is that iron yet? I just found iron. I think.
Okay, mine it. I hate how long it takes to mine iron with a stone pickaxe.
I just found iron.
So leave a comment when we see the first comment if you want us to duplicate or not. First one to leave a comment gets to choose if we duplicate or not. Because I do know how to duplicate. One of my friends taught me. Well, friends on Xbox, I didn't really know him. Coming for you, coal. Oh my god, I'm stupid. I was mining that coal when there's coal right here. Iron pick.
I found lava.
Oh, take your compass off. Give me the gold. What did you find?
Iron.
Oh.
I have
3
iron.
First thing I thought you said, I found diamonds! Ooh, more gold. Okay, I can make 1 gold ingot. Am I the only one that hears something identical to Predator? That is not a cave dripping.
What?
That's not a cave dripping, and I know that. That sounds like Predator.
I skeleton. There's nothing up there. Oh, copper! How do you look?
So much coal here. This is like a Minecraft patch. This is lava. It doesn't flow. You just break it. Then it turns to a sad piece of nothingness.
Day two! Yay, day two! We made it to day two!
Yeah! Boom! Okay. Where's our glow bullets? Okay. Glow bullets it is. Okay, I made myself more bullets.
No, my pickaxe.
Did it break?
I'm making a copper pickaxe. Yeah, I'm making a copper pickaxe.
You can't. I don't think you can. See. I'm not that new to this game. But I still am new, but I'm not that new.
He gets scared of it sometimes, so...
No, I don't. The skeletons can spook me out sometimes. How I turn around and I see this to my face. No one says that's not scary! Except for someone that plays Five Nights at Freddy's every day of their life. To them, it's not scary. If you don't know Five Nights at Freddy's, I might be doing a Let's Play on it. I don't know yet. But I have played it before. Sure. Woo! Okay. I will give you a rock. Duh. There. There's 14 rocks for you.
I just want to throw in pickaxe.
I still hear Predator. You can't say that does not sound identical to Predator. If you don't know Predator, then shut down this. Then when you're done this video, close it and go straight, like straight, right to Aliens vs. Predator. That is the best movie in existence. Literally. It's a little scary at some parts. It's a still really cool movie.
Is there a test in this game?
What did you say?
Is there tests in this game?
I don't think so. Why? Well, there is crates, but you have to make them. What should I make, a shotgun or assault rifle? What? Mason, don't have a heart attack.
I almost did. A skeleton just popped right in my face.
Oh my god, that happens to me constantly. Isn't that scary?
Yes.
That's what I was talking about, that the skeletons can spook you out sometimes.
It scares me. I was trying my iron.
Yeah, iron does take stupidly long. How do you craft a stupid assault rifle?
Here's skeleton. Where is it?
How do you craft an assault rifle? Come on, where's the assault rifle?
You can break lava.
Nope,
that's something you can't do in
that
Minecraft.
That sucks. I want the assault rifle. I'm stupid. You need coal, don't you? If you wonder where the skeletons come from, I looked at this myself. They, like, come from the roof. And I think it's so freaky how they do that. Like that. You did not just say that guy did not just come from the roof. Mason, watch out. Skeleton on your back. Okay, protect me for a second. I'm trying to craft an assault rifle. Come on, what the heck do you need? I want an assault rifle. Assault rifle. What are you doing?
I found some blue stuff.
Oh, I need more iron. What the heck? You need so much iron for the assault rifle.
I found diamonds. I found diamonds.
How the heck did you find that? No, I just got enough iron. I can't mine it. You need a gold pickaxe. But now, we're all safe. Because someone made an assault rifle.
Well,
Booyah.
I get to keep the diamond. Because I found it.
We're using it for a diamond pickaxe for Bloodstone.
Yeah, that's
but right now, it's useless. I just got a copper ingot. Yeah, right now, a diamond is completely useless till we get enough gold.
And when I looked at this case, it was $1.05. And it was just $1, and I had $1.05.
So you have 5 cents to buy 5 cents. Actually, no, you can buy a fresh penny with that.
And also what's good with this is that instead of just jumping to the blocks, you can just, like, walk up to it instead of jumping.
Mason, I have a gift for you. Since you bought the game, and you're helping me out with this video, and you found diamonds, I'll give you a gift.
What is it?
Here's a second pistol. Too bad you can't dual wield though.
Yeah, another pistol. Will come in handy.
Okay, when we get up, I should be able to kill that dragon. Okay, yep, I have a lot of bullets. I have an assault rifle. I think I'm all good. But now we just need more gold. But for right now, that is going to end it for this video.
And next time we will do a dragon battle.
Yeah, next time we will completely murder that fire dragon if he's still there.
Oh my god, I just saw some diamonds. Diamonds, I like shooting diamonds.
What the heck? Where did you find diamonds? There is no sign of diamonds here. Unless I'm completely colorblind.
No, come here. I went like this.
You're shooting it and the bullets are... Hold on, shoot again? Oh, before you were like shooting and the bullets came out of your hand. Okay, so that's going to end it for this video. We're going to find some more gold. Actually, no, we're not going to find gold off camera. This is going to be all on camera. So sorry if the screen was a little pushed in. Sorry that this video is a little long. But still, I got an assault rifle. Then next episode we'll get some more gold. Then
another part of the cave. I think I just found my gold.
Oh god. Okay, we made it to basically, this is their underworld. Mason, you need to get out of the way! Mason, jump down there! There's always diamonds down there!
We found gold. And if you haven't seen our Minecraft Let's Play yet, we found a nether portion.
Mason! You're spoiling it! Okay, so I just trolled Mason hardcore. That's gonna end it for this video. No, I'm just gonna get this gold and end it. I need to. It's standing right in the open. It's like it's teasing me. Not cheesing me. Come on. Place it. Place the stupid block! No! Parkour. So, that's gonna end it for this video. Just found some more gold. Okay, so that's gonna end it for this video. I found an assault rifle! I really shouldn't waste the bullets. That's gonna end it for this video. Bye! Hold on. I've never done this before, but now you can see me. Hi. I'm like really close to the camera. Bye! I'm gonna check the film if you could even hear me. Bye!